Alarm 626 occurs when the tool pocket failed to reach the proper up and down location. Press the recovery button and follow the instruction to recover the tool change. Then, command several tool changes to make sure the tool change is working correctly. If you're still getting alarm 626, follow these steps to troubleshoot the issue. First, give the pocket and carousel a good look for loose or damaged component. Make sure the machine has sufficient air pressure and volume during the tool change. Low air can prevent the tool pocket from reaching the proper position. Take a look at the air line to the pocket air cylinder. Look for kinks or broken lines. Examine the pocket up and down proximity switches. Look for contamination or damage. Touch the face of each switch with a small flat blade screwdriver. The switch should change state. If possible, manually activate the pocket up and down solenoid to verify that it's working correctly. Make sure the pocket up and down switches change state at the appropriate times. You'll find a link in the description of this video that shows you how to do it. If you're still getting alarm 626, you will need to contact your Haas factory outlet, and thanks for watching.